Good morning, guys. Today I got up a bit earlier than usual because I planned a challenge. Doreen has agreed to do a challenge with me today, but he doesn't know what it is yet. So basically, we're gonna be handcuffed to each other for 24 hours. He will probably not be too happy about that, but let's see how it goes. Good morning.
Good morning.
Are you ready for today's challenge?
What challenge?
Challenge you agreed on.
What?
I have work to do today.
Yeah, we can still do that. You wanna know which challenge I planned?
What challenge?
Ta-da! Surprise, surprise, I bought some handcuffs. We're gonna be handcuffed for a day. We're doing the 24 hours handcuff challenge. Are you ready?
No.
It's fine. We're gonna do it anyways. Thought it might be a good way to spend some time together and get to know each other better, right?
Yeah, after 5 years of living together, might be a good idea to be handcuffed to each other.
Right.
Get to know.
That's what I thought. Yeah. Which hand?
I really need my right one.
Do you?
Yeah. Fine, yeah. Oh, I hate it. It's so uncomfortable. Why is the chain so short?
We gotta make sure we don't lose the keys.
Give me the keys.
Would be bad.
Oh, hey, getting goosebumps. I hate this. Ah.
No, you can't go away.
I'm really tired. I can never get used to you putting in the milk before the cereal. Such a weird move.
No! That's how you do it.
It's how you spot a psychopath. Pineapple on pizza and milk before the cereal. You gotta come with me. I need coffee.
Mm-mm. No!
I need coffee.
I never brush my teeth with the left hand. It's impossible.
Do we shower together?
Oh. I don't know if we both fit in there.
Okay, it works. If you hold all my clothes, and then I can shower.
I don't think this works. That's nice.
It works. So that worked out.
That was a traumatizing experience.
Traumatizing.
Well, okay, now get your clothes off.
Well, that's flattering.
By the way, this video is once again sponsored by Foreo Sweden. We started working with them a few months ago and they sent us these two super cute Luna Mini 3s, which we've been using to cleanse our face ever since. I will demonstrate it to you guys quickly. You can even connect your device to the Foreo app. When you open it, you can select your device type and unlock it. And in the settings, you can select your preferred intensity level. To start cleansing, you can simply press the start button on your phone or on the device back here. So I simply applied my cleanser and then I just let it glide in circling motions over my face, like this. What are you doing? Make a close-up.
It's the other point of view.
It also has some bigger bristles here in the back. Can you see it here? And these are the finer ones. And yeah, then you just continue until the time is up and it stops by itself. This. It works with so-called T-sonic pulsations. It's a very gentle technology that doesn't irritate your skin. It really removes all the dead skin cells and it makes the skin super soft and refreshed. So I definitely recommend this little thing if you have very easily irritated skin and if you're sensitive to any abrasive products. I'll leave you the link down below in the description box. Ta-da!
We changed our clothes.
Right. We made a little special rule for changing clothes because it's just not physically possible to do it with them on.
I suggest that we just rip them off or cut them off.
Like Magic Mike.
Yeah.
So annoying.
It is.
I want to do other stuff. I forgot to ask. Is there like...
A reason?
What's the incentive?
There is no reason.
What's the incentive of me doing this? All right, guys. I have my own YouTube channel now. So you can go and subscribe right here or here, I don't know, somewhere.
Okay, now comes the most crucial part, eyeliner.
Oh, okay.
So you have to hold very still.
Hold.
Otherwise, I will.
I have shaky hands. It's too much pressure for me.
Okay, wait. It's fine. No, stop it. Ta-da!
Woo!
Ah!
Oh, sorry.
Okay, of course we can't drive like this.
Hate this.
Would be way too dangerous. That's why we got Dummy with us.
Hey, he's gonna drive us.
He's gonna drive us throughout the day. Still need to get some things, some furniture for
some office stuff.
Our office, right? My wrist is already starting to hurt. Look at this. Can you see it?
I'm sorry.
It's kind of red.
I'm trying my best. We have to hold hands.
We have to hold hands. Ouch!
Yeah.
Ouch!
Wow! It's gonna be so embarrassing. Why do we have to do this kind of stuff? I don't know.
Because we're YouTubers. It's our job.
I don't want to be a YouTuber.
I want to be a YouTuber.
Ow! It hurts. Can you take the camera, please?
Ow!
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 That's me!
Nein, das Auto! So now I realize that PDA isn't the worst thing you can do.
No, it's pretty fine.
It's pretty fine. You don't have like this kind of stuff.
Yeah, people are staring.
I'm just staring back. It's okay.
Nope.
How do you feel so far?
I hate it.
I hate it?
Yeah, we got a first real problem. I really need to pee.
You need to pee?
Yeah, real bad.
Oh.
You're not coming with me.
No, I'm not. So you can take 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Okay, two All minutes right. for peeing.
Okay.
I'll stop the time. Oh my god. Okay, okay. It just looks like we're wearing a bracelet, right?
Like I'm a criminal.
I'm getting hungry.
Yeah, you too.
You too? Let's go and eat something, okay?
Okay.
I'm boiling, it's so hot, but I can't take this off. You made the right decision. To not wear a jacket. Mm-hmm.
We have to time our bike.
We're on our way to the office now. How are you feeling?
Most embarrassing thing I did this year.
Was it?
Yeah.
Really? Meanwhile, the handcuffs leave their marks.
It starts hurting after a while, it's kind of
good. It does. When I ordered them, I also saw these soft furry ones.
They look kind of kinky.
Yeah, they do. Usually when I'm talking in my videos, I'm like making gestures with my hands. Now I can't. Kind of weird.
I'll do it with you.
Yeah. Hey
guys,
okay.
Oh, I'm Sabrina. I'm always doing weird things.
I'm always doing. We're going to choose a desk. Which one? Yours.
I'll come to you. I feel like this is a very, very much an invasion of my private space.
Okay, we're working partners for today. I really want to get rid of my jacket. Very hot. Wait.
How are you going to do it?
I'm gonna need a magic trick.
You need to pull this hole over my body. I need to fit in here, in your sleeve.
I think that's all I can do for now.
So you work like 20 minutes or like in intervals, and we will take turns. I'll work 20 minutes.
20 minutes? And I gotta wait for 20 minutes?
And you wait
wow,
for 20 minutes?
That's pretty ineffective.
And then you take turns.
Come closer. Ah. Should have gotten the kinky ones.
Okay, I can work like this.
You're writing mails with one hand?
No, I'm using this area with my left hand. Stop peeking on my screen.
Why?
It's confidential.
Confidential? These are our mails. What are you doing? It's been a long day. We just came back home from the office and it's already like midnight.
We've been wearing these for like
14 hours now and I'm really getting sick of it.
Me too, it hurts so much.
It's not that bad, but it's so annoying. It's so annoying, it's so stressful.
I don't think we should sleep with them on, right?
I'll rip off your arm.
Yeah,
probably.
Or I'll strangle you. Okay, guys, we did it.
It was a...
pretty much.
Experience.
Yeah, it was an interesting experience. Yeah.
Let's never do that again.
I hope you liked this video. Leave a like if you did and don't forget to subscribe for more videos. I see you in the next one. Bye!